One accidental shooting is enough to make America consider regulating prop guns. But over 100 intentional mass shootings are not enough to regulate real guns. Make it make sense?